Okay. I recently found out that. Is that you? Do it like a. That the whole kill 500 to increase shiny rate does not count for these guys. As it's only for like wild encounters, not static encounters. So I have killed over 800 of these as of this time, most likely. I'm getting close to. Yeah, 1365. Yeah, I'm just gonna go in here and run. That's all we're doing. I have acquired a couple other shiny Pokemon since. Pokemon Go seems to be a place for me to get other shinies, which is odd. So now I check that kind of often. And I'm ranked 11th on my speed run now. I finally managed to get the Pokemon from my speed run transferred over. And I have now completed the Pokedex in so much as what we can. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, this is taking forever. It gives the impression that this it's not even possible. But I know it is. It's just gonna be super rare. I do kind of wish that they would do some of the things that other games have done, where like if you push B from the battle menu, it'll instantly take you to run. Just to make things quicker. Decide what I want to do for my birthday. I'll probably end up streaming a bit, and I just kind of decide like what I want to stream. Do I do something special? I just do the same old. I do really kind of wish that you could just leave them set. Because, like, it knows why you're here. Just leave them lit. I don't want to fight. I'm trying to break that habit still. I want to believe. I want to believe that it actually is possible. I do really wish that the encounters would still count after, like, with the run. Because, I don't know, I want to know how many that I've actually encountered. Oh, I need to update my shiny count. I'll do it here in just a second. Let me do one more of these. Cat up there? Let's go update my shiny stuff. I need to go to an actual Pokemon Center. Excuse me, sorry. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I think I have stuff to sell. I think I was getting these from like the raid dens. But I certainly haven't been picking up a lot of stuff. Definitely have moves. Thank you. I'm still trying to finish the like the wardrobe, I guess. I might sell some of my luxury balls. I don't think you want to go to that corner. I think there's a sharp, angry thing in that corner. At least the moves provide me with a decent amount of money. Shit, how many moves did I get? Balls. Yeah, I think that's fair. Yeah, why not? Not gonna work, I only have like four Pokemon. update. Print. Right, what's the number? A4. Nice. Eventually I'm gonna have to go after the curry ducks. That's gonna be fun. All done. I'm just gonna take a little break from the regi hunting. We're gonna hunt fashion. Okay. If I remember right, I think I know where I need to go. I just want to be sure. But I think I have enough money to buy like 3 or 4 things. We're still waiting for that Pokemon event to happen, which should be like later to mid this month. Right, yep, I know where I need to go. I was right. Just the very last one. I'm also really glad that I don't have to do the cafe things anymore to get those bits to evolve Alcremie. Yeah, here we go. Bags. I can't even buy 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times 5, 30. That's like 3 mil. 3 mil 60. God damn. All right, well. At least we know. I just need to buy some backpacks. Let's go back. Actually, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get some eggs. I'm just gonna hit these two. Give me eggs, 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 eggs. I would like 4 of your finest eggs, please. See if we can hatch a shiny Toxel. Alright, 3 more. One more. Know that Ditto's ready to crank out another egg. Nice. Eggs and Regis. I'm gonna go for like another 20 minutes. At least now I can kill him. Not that it really matters. I will eventually get it. I might have to do this for like months. Years even. That would suck. It was easier when I was able to believe that the kill 500 of them would work. But those dreams were dashed. I guess saving grace here is that I don't have to worry about going and healing my Pokemon anymore, just jump into battle and run. I need to breed myself a catcher. I think I've said that before, but I need to. Probably do that in my off time. I'll figure out like who the optimal catcher is for like this series of games. And I'll just do that. That way I can be prepared. I used to use a Parasect back when all of the Pokemon existed. I think tomorrow my goal will be to either get close to and or beat Buffy. That sounds like a good idea. I can spend some other time during the week to beat Mario Sunshine. Look on me. Sucks. Like, I have every advantage on my side. It's this still just takes forever. I do really hope that they come out with like a third expansion for this. I've seen some things online where it's just like, oh, the pageants, the competitions or whatever. Add those back in. I believe that they should add the Mega Evolutions. And then the Mega Evolutions only happen during the Dynamax. But maybe you have to do like a little quest in some other part of the world to get the Megastones or whatever. Like, just add expansions that add regions of the game. Do it. But apparently there's some rumors that they're going to be doing like some sort of announcement for Pokemon soon. Due to like the 35th anniversary or whatever. Wait, the 35th? Not the 35th. 25th? Who knows what they're gonna be? Most likely it could be like some sort of remake. A lot of stuff floating around that, saying that it's gonna be like there's probably gonna be a remake of like Diamond, Platinum, or Pearl. I really don't want like another Let's Go. I don't need that. Let's Go serve its function. I just kind of hope that if they do a remake, that it can contain all Pokemon. Like, give that game the Nat Dex. They probably won't, because they've got Pokemon Home, which that's where your Nat Dex is. That Dex game just doesn't exist. I do feel that they could have done like another little like extra shiny charm. Unlock that for completing all the Dexes.
A Kirby.
I just want them to add the rest of the Pokemon. There's like 200 left.
Just do it. Open up the options.
I think of that, like if I do try to get a catcher all set up, do I breed myself one out? Like, I want to go for the nature that like lowers attack but increases speed. I want to EV train it to have like good defense and HP.
And of course I want to have the thing with all the right moves. It's like false swipe.
Like a sleep powder, paralyze powder, something like that. What would probably be a good thing to do is to have catchers of different typings, if necessary. I'll look it up. Kind of tempted to do it like another speed run. I got like 10 minutes. Give me some. Not fight. Look at the thing, run away. Maybe what I'll start doing is just like picking Pokemon that I can like chain kill hunt. I just go into different regions, start just wiping out massive swaths of Pokemon. And I don't just breed them. Doesn't, I don't know. Like, I'm glad that there's options. Because like definitely for like the more common ones, it might be easier just to like kill them, hunt them in the wild. But definitely for like those rare ones, like what, like Stonejourner. Which I think that they're a little bit more common in the tundra, actually. But I think I'll do stuff like that, like, once I've finished hunting, like, Legendaries and Ultra Beasts in the Dynamax Adventure. That's, like, that's the ticket right there, that place. Just do that two-player. Time for a couple more. Oh, what's she here? Not gonna hear mom yet. Way too early for that. Way too early. Egg. All right, well, those guys are going to start hatching. let's get him out of my party before I give him 20-something levels of experience. Alright, we're gonna do two more. One more. All right, let's see. Nah. Of course it's not. It's fine. I've probably got like another 500 more before I can actually have like a 1-in-1 chance. That's it. I'm gonna go. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, and I'll be back. I may be back. I might even be back later. Just depends. Until then, bye-bye. Keep hunting.